Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Good morning, children of God. I welcome us to day 24 of our early riser, confession and prayer. Before we pray, if you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, this is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. But if you have made up your mind that you are ready to give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ for you to be saved, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Wherever you are, open your mouth now and begin to confess all your sins. Every known and unknown sins. Say, Father, forgive me in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, O Lord, in every area of my life that I have sinned against thee. Father, forgive me in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we are forgiven. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are God. As men that have accepted Jesus into their life, Father, save them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Baptize them with your Holy Spirit. In Jesus' wonderful name, we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, let's open our mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Let's worship the King of Kings. Let's worship the Lion of the tribe of Judah. The God that counts you and I worthy to be among the living today. Begin to praise the name of the Lord wherever you are. In the name of Jesus. Thou art worthy, thou art worthy, O Lord, worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, honor, and power, for thou hast created. All things are for the pleasure they are. How we created. How excellent is your name, O Lord. How excellent is your name, O Lord. How excellent. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. O Lord, our God. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. O Lord, take glory, Father, hallelujah, take glory, Son, hallelujah, take glory, Holy Ghost, now forevermore. Open your mouth, begin to worship the Lord, begin to praise the name of the Lord. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Say, Father, I thank you, Lord, for counting me among the living today. It's not by my power, not by my mind. Daddy, I say thank you. Lord, I say thank you for your love upon my life and my household. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, we give thanks. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to ask for the forgiveness of sin. Say, my Father, forgive me, O Lord, every known and unknown sin. In the name of Jesus, Father, forgive me. In the name of Jesus, Father, forgive me. In Jesus' mighty name we are forgiven. Amen. Say, oh Lord, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, have mercy on me. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let's open our Bible to the book of Proverbs, chapter 12, verse 2. As we read our confession together, book of Proverbs, chapter 12. Verse 2, a good man obtaineth favor of the Lord, but a man of wicked devices will he condemn. Wherever you are, begin to cover yourself and your family with the precious blood of Jesus. Cover your household, your environment with the blood of Jesus. We are about to pray now in the name of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. I cover my household with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, let the blood of Jesus overshadow our life. In Jesus' mighty name, we are covered. Amen. You will shout loud and clear. Say, I fire back every witchcraft arrow, fire against my life during the day or night. In the name of Jesus, I fire back every witchcraft arrow, fire against my life during the day or night. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and fire them back now. I fire back every witchcraft arrow, fire against my life during the day or night. In Jesus' mighty name, we fire back. Amen. I come against the agenda of satanic ash weather, against the affairs of my life. In the name of Jesus, I come against the agenda of satanic ash weather, against the affairs of my life. In the name of Jesus, I come against the agenda of satanic ash weather, against the affairs of my life. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. My slit and stone, bring down the head of every Goliath defiling the name of God in my life. In the name of Jesus, my slits and stones, bring down the head of every Goliath defiling the name of God in my life. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. My slits and stones, bring down the head of every Goliath defiling the name of God in my life. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Dream killers assigned against my dreaming life, die in the name of Jesus. Dream killers assigned against my dreaming life, die in the name of Jesus. Dream killers assigned against my dreaming life, die in the name of Jesus. Dream killers assigned against my dreaming life, die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh God, arise, walk to my childhood days and restore whatever they have stolen from me. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise, walk to my childhood days and restore whatever they have stolen from me. In the name of Jesus, restore whatever they have stolen from me. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise, walk to my childhood days and restore whatever they have stolen from me. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thou favor and tender love of God, heal me and deliver me from the serpent of the land. In the name of Jesus, thou favor and tender love of God, heal me and deliver me from the serpent of the land. In the name of Jesus, heal me and deliver me from the serpent of the land. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus mighty name we are delivered. Amen. My dwelling place, be surrounded by the wall of fire. In the name of Jesus, my dwelling place, be surrounded by the wall of fire. In the name of Jesus, my dwelling place, be surrounded by the wall of fire. In the name of Jesus, my dwelling place, be surrounded by the wall of fire. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, we are surrounded by fire. Amen. I want us to double the
vibration of our prayer, you will shout this prayer loud and clear. Say, the mistake of my parents will not become my tragedy. In the name of Jesus, the mistake of my parents will not become my tragedy. In the name of Jesus, the mistake of my parents will not become a tragedy. In the name of Jesus, the mistake of my parents will not become a tragedy. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, the opportunity. No one in my family was opportune to enjoy. I tap into it today. In the name of Jesus, the opportunity that no one in my family was opportune to enjoy. I tap into it today. Under the heaven of today, I tap into it today. In the name of Jesus, I tap into that opportunity. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. My long overdue testimony manifests easily. In the name of Jesus, my long overdue testimony manifests easily. In the name of Jesus, manifests easily. In the name of Jesus, my long overdue testimony manifests easily. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want you to say, no matter how the wicked pursue me today, they shall pursue me to my miracle, blessings, and breakthrough. In the name of Jesus, no matter how the enemy pursue me today, they shall pursue me to my miracle, blessings, and breakthrough. In the name of Jesus, no matter how the wicked pursue me today, they shall pursue me to my miracle, blessings, breakthroughs. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, my Father, envelop my life with favor today. In the name of Jesus, my Father, envelop my life with favor today. In the name of Jesus, my Father, envelop my life with favor today. My Father, envelop my life with favor today. In Jesus' mighty name we are enveloped. Amen. At this junction, this is the hour we have been waiting for. I want us to lay our right hand on our head. Begin to pray now for your head. Begin to declare good things into your life. Under the heaven of today, in the name of Jesus, anointing of dominion, favor, fall upon my life. Anointing of greatness, fall upon my life. Anointing to move closer to God daily, fall upon my life. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to thank God for the answers of our prayer. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you because you are the Lord, because you have answered, O Lord. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' wonderful name, we give thanks. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you because you are the Lord. Accept our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus. We have come to your presence, O Lord, Ancient of Days, in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive every known and unknown sin. In the name of Jesus, have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. I pray for each and every soul under the sound of my voice, as the Lord liveth, as the Spirit of God is alive. In the name of Jesus, receive the anointing of dominion, favor. In the name of Jesus, favor of God and man shall locate you under the heaven of today. In the mighty name of Jesus, because it is written that he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. You will see of the Lord, he is your refuge and your God, in him you will trust. I pray for you, no evil shall befall you today in the name of Jesus, under the heaven of today. In the mighty name of Jesus, your life shall experience divine visitation. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you, all your prayer shall be answered. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father, because you have done it. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.